How it feels working out with my dad.